The Election Commission is advising overseas postal voters to cast their ballots and submit them to their respective missions the moment they collect their ballot papers. Deputy Chairman Datuk Wan Ahmad Wan Omar says this would guarantee that their ballots arrive at their constituencies on time. Datuk Wan Ahmad says this is the most convenient and secure method of submitting postal votes.
Everything is there, pegawai bertanggungjawab, ada saksinya dan ada petak mengundi, ada semua peralatan, gam dan sebagainya. Dan pengundi itu sendiri will be the one who put the ballot papers that he has already marked into the envelope for parliament and envelope for the states. And he will be himself go to the karung di pos and put himself into the karung.
He says voters who want to take the ballot papers home would have to send the papers themselves, and the EC will not be held responsible if the ballots do not arrive at the offices of the respective returning officers on time.
The envelope must arrive at the office of the returning officer before 5 p.m. on polling day.
All ballot papers for postal voters overseas and absentee voters will be sent Wednesday to the offices of 103 Malaysian missions abroad. Polling for overseas voters will be held simultaneously on Sunday from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. in London and Melbourne, and from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. the same day at other Malaysian missions. All diplomatic bags containing the ballots are expected to reach Malaysian shores by April 29th at the earliest. 6,360 overseas voters and 2,900 absentee voters are expected to cast their votes in the elections.